set, and I don't mind a song that mentions Chardonnay in context of a drink as opposed to a person. The guitarist on the right looks not unlike Rich Hall, the comedian. I don't think it's him, though.
An old man turned 98. He won the lottery and died the next day. It's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon, 2 minutes too late. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's like rain on your wedding day. It's a free ride when you've already paid. It's the good advice that you just didn't take. And who would have thought it figures? Mr. Play It Safe was afraid to fly. He packed his suitcase and kissed his kids goodbye. He waited his whole damn life to take that flight. And as the plane crashed down, he thought, well, isn't this nice? And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's like rain. Everything's going right. And yeah, well, life is a funny way of helping you out when you think everything's gone wrong. And everything blows up in your face. A traffic jam when you're already late. And no smoking sign on your cigarette. It's like 10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife. It's meeting the man of my dreams, meeting his beautiful wife. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? A little too ironic. And yeah, I really do think it's like that.
Alanis Morissette. Now it's spring 2002. Come